Okay, what is your name, pal?
How long have you and Miss Tatum been married?
Did you get that form, fam?
No. Are you able to answer that question for me?
Yeah, I'm saying you didn't get the notice from the sheriff's department?
No, I have not.
Okay. Well, fam, you might want to wait on that before you talk to me.
Okay. Have a good day.
You know what I'm saying? I don't know why they would still have you doing that, man. And we in court together, you know?
So you're not able to answer that question for me?
I'm saying you still doing an investigation, but me and you both parties in court, man. Civil court. How you doing that?
All right, I'm going to go ahead and go there. Have a good day.
You understand what I'm saying, though?
Yeah, I understand you. I'm going to go ahead and go.
No, I'm saying, do you really? Because I let you know that already before.
All right, Mr. Duncan.
What is the purpose? What you trying to do?
I just wanted to know if you and Miss Tatum, how long you guys have been married.
Don't keep going on the tracks, man, because you might put yourself in the, a hole like that. Don't keep trying to push it, and I'm already made a complaint against you. You feel me?
All right. Well, I got a busy day.
Does that sound right, though? What I'm telling you?
I hear you.
Okay, man. Be safe.
You too. Bye.